here I have taken a sheet of paper where I already drew four stems and leaves of flowers, and I use the Q-tips or the earbuds. I dip them in the paint and dab them in the form of flowers on the paper, and I made this to show it to you beforehand. I made the leaves also with the help of Q-tips, and this is ready. We can go one more time on another shape or another design which I have made. I can show you it on a star. All right. So I have already drawn a star on a paper, and now I am going to show you how to paint this star with the help of the Q-tips or the earbuds and the paint. Let's start. It's very interesting for the children. They're going to love and enjoy this artwork, and I'm pretty sure they're going to ask you to give them more of the Q-tips or more of the earbuds, and make them some designs so that they can do such painting more often. And we are almost done. I'm going to show you the artwork pretty soon. Here you go. We are done with this, and it will look like this. Did you see? Did you like it? Please let us know how you are doing and show us your artwork. All right. Thank you.